I got battle scars like Simba. You got dark agendas, but it's not my business. Carry on, my cherie love to pop my shit like cherry bombs. My clique gon' carry bombs to flip at every function. Big scary monsters flinch when Kenny come with clips like Terrance Thornton. House 9 and it is very haunted. Big angel shit, repent and get anointed. Bitch, all my boys done been raised by bullies and grazed by bullets. In the neighborhood was gave out goodies, got paid in full, ate a full, played out ovens. While everybody who stayed in school ain't got money. They gon' call me the GOAT once I end my time. Once they show me the ropes, I just 619. Cause I can only cope if I spit my lines. I know somebody with coke, shawty hit my line. Myself, I keep my nose clean, don't even smoke weed. My addiction is in between your knees. In addition to getting the most cream, from getting the most streams, it's swimming in your streams. Come get that pussy hit up in zone 3. Hit at a pro speed, the shit if you don't sleep. A fit if you want sleep, it's finna get grown. Squeezing and fitting in slowly, you finish before me. Ken and a Pope moving similar modes, true. But this shit'll go down more sinister roads. If or when I'm provoked, pissed or sending a hoe, it's on them boys living on limited hope. Bit Kenny from heaven, a bitch nigga repelling a pit. Ripping the flesh from his shit, skin him in seconds, that's it. Let him out of this shit, give him a second. I've been in the trenches with niggas with weapons. You giving impressions, your gimmick depressing. Was feeling aggressive and didn't suppress it. My mental affected from years of oppression and living in desolate images. Niggas was hesitant, visiting death was as distant as relatives living right next to us. Let me shut the fuck up.
What would I give?
Hey, hey, okay. My dog gon' make sure them swipes right like Tinder. Nigga, I remember stepping back like Kimba. Walk a line that's oftentimes enticed by inner shit. I'm dealing with enough blood on my hands already. Hard to wash off like henna. I ain't saying I'm sinister. Give a fuck my innocence. Was corrupt by 10. I need to be touched by ministers. Swimming in your water. Mind me of my baptism. But this shit way more spiritual. Look, I ain't religious, but this shit good as fuck. Man, I'm strapping my pocket, but I might shoot it up. Hey, nah, I'm kidding, but toot it up if you with it. The two of us with a jit might be cool and fuck. Don't forget our time on this earth is limited. True enough, we've been through enough shit. But I mean, really, who the fuck isn't afraid to provide our minimum wage? I think a kid is a blessing, but I can dig your discretion. We got some problems that's destined to fuck them up. If we let it, suppressing this shit might be the death of this here connection. My stress would be premature, but you choose to only see sections of arguments and get triggered. Use your sex as a weapon and you get fly at the mouth. And that's when this shit get domestic. And you know I can't risk that. Cause get dispatched and pull up on curves. Get to mix some words like syntax. When we have a kid, I wanna be present like gift wrap. And your pretty little fears, they'll gun me down cause I'm 6 lakh. Drunk and dysfunctional, all I can think about is just that. I'm pissed, any nigga step to me wrong, pushing shit back. Anybody that's trying to check me, tell coach it's a mismatch. This nigga clear this whole party out if it kick back. My cuz keep a Big Mac for beef. I sit back a street like we deserve for peace. But don't think shit sweet, I'm still observing cause I don't trust shit. But if I wasn't this then down. And that question scared me the most now. But if I change at least, let that shit be for better. My old ways deceased. If I can't go on and I click, clack, release to heaven or hell, where would I?
What would I give? 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 What would I?